20,800 crash simulations.
Are all over Vanity Fair. Now E! News takes you behind the scenes with Jennifer Lawrence.